the stairs. And eye for an eye. And tooth for a tooth punishment. My parents were great believers in see how you like it! Eye for an eye. And tooth for a tooth punishment. I was never abused. Not what you would call an abused child. Not abused. Everything I got, I deserved. Except the cupboard. The cupboard under the stairs. I never locked anyone in a cupboard. But my parents did. You see, when you're a child, and you don't get any love, when there is no love and you get this feeling inside you that you can't explain. You don't know what it is. You can't say that it's a lack of love because you don't have those words. Those words that say, nobody loves me. I am unloved. All you have is this feeling. And this feeling is an empty feeling, a hole in your stomach. And you're trapped in your feelings of hurt and frustration and lack of love. Lack of love that makes you want to hit out. Anything about psychiatrists or mental health, except what I'd seen and read and watched on television. And then I had to see one. I had to see a psychiatrist, not for hitting Mr. Kent, but for hitting myself. It was crazy. Totally out of hand. I think they were basically scared stiff of me. But if one thing is guaranteed to drive you mad, it's having your parents and sister glancing side on at you all the time and not saying anything about anything. And pretending like everything is okay. Somebody should have said something. Done something crazy, loony. And no one did. Apart from the doctor giving me some sort of medication. Silence just filled the hours. And I sat in those sessions like I sat in the cupboard. Just waiting for the time to go around.